Ash-Shawkani rahimahullah, he says that the time of Fajr is the time in which the heart of the servant is most closest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because he's got no worldly distractions. You know, at the time of Fajr, it's not a time of cooking. It's not a time of eating. It is not a time of taking your children to school. It is not a time of work. You don't get up at the time to answer phone calls. It is dead. There is nothing of worldly affairs. In other words, the one who wakes up for Salat al-Fajr purely woke up for Allah's sake and nothing else. Well, Salat al-Fajr itself, as you wake up, it is supposed to remind you of the resurrection that will happen on the Day of Judgment. When the people are resurrected on the Day of Judgment, they are resurrected for no reason but to walk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so every Salat al-Fajr that you get up for is a moment and an opportunity for you to earn an-nafs al-mutma'inna, to earn that peace and that tranquility in your life. Well, as you get up and as you walk, remember that there is going to come a day in where you'll come out of your grave and you're walking to Allah, just like you used to walk in this life to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's masajid to establish this salat among the believers. For the one that doesn't pray Salat al-Fajr, he will be terrified. He will be horrified on the Day of Judgment as he gets up. He was never used to this. He was never used to getting up and walking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.